If I'm ever feeling like I'm in a creative slump, I'll just throw something big with no intentions of what it's gonna be.